place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you.
What the race? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest Cyberlife Maintenance Center.
Thank you. this. Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed signs of PTSD after being abused by its owner. As if its original program had been completely replaced by new instructions.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
Define him as dysfunctional. He obviously has a personal situation impacting his professional behavior and seems to have no interest in the investigation.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I don't have enough data to decide that yet. I'll learn more about him and try to adapt my behavior accordingly.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Hi, honey. You okay? Listen.
Call Hank Anderson.
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. Can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep. Whatever.
It's good to see you again, Lieutenant.
Oh, Jesus. Hank! In my office!
All units of Sector R9, we're on the lookout for a lost android. Send the ID now.
Lab report says they cut it with something.
We've always had isolated incidents.
Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
Ongoing firefight at a warehouse on Viewpoint Harbor. Calling all units.
We really need the forensics.
Even homicide, like that guy last night.
All right.
This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. And see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely...
Oh, you hand in your badge. Now, if you'd excuse me, I've got work to do.
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that. Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Dave. Yeah.
Did you take a look at these samples yet?
There is one.
Lab report says they cut it with something. We really need the forensics.
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them, and...
Hey! Don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off, or things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Thank you.